Hello, each and every one of you. I am Mr. Grimm. I bet you can't wait for me, right? You know why you can't wait for me? Because I'm the only one that gets it to you like it is. Which I'm going to do to you tonight. Flip-flop you. You ready for that? You ready for the stuff and the nightmares to begin? Well, here we go. The light. The candles. A truth. Something you're scared of. And here we go. Let's do this. These are the candles of truth. Since I'm the only one that tells the truth, the rest of you lie through your teeth and sit there and laugh about it. What's that? You want to see that again? Sure. Hello. I am Mr. Grimm. You ready to begin this nightmare tonight? Ready to start? We're gonna start. What's that? No, you need to shut up. We're gonna start with truth. That's all I do is truth. See, I'm the most truthful person there is here. And I'm lying down dead. Been dead for 500 years. Or is it 5,000? I don't know which. But you need to sit there and shut up. We got our old friend. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at this here. We're starting this off great. This is Gary from the Faith Family Church. Gary's new boyfriend right here. Skeleton Face. What's your name? Yeah, we all know you're gay. Go shut up. Sit down and look at your face. Okay, we're going to talk about some stuff tonight. I'm going to take you some places tonight. You don't want to go. You do not want to go there. And guess what? I'm the puppet master. I control it now. I control you now. So you're going to sit down and shut up, and you're going with me. Regardless if you want to or not, I don't care. So, this is me. I am Mr. Grimm. Are you sitting there and you're tired of this stuff? And let me start with this. Let me start with what these preachers, where is this? Who is this? This is Gary's mom. This is Pastor Sloan right here. This Mr. Nobody right there. This is, who is this? This is Gary's boyfriend. Of course, Gary's gay, you know that, right? Yeah, you already know that. Yeah, he's keeping it a secret. Shh. Remember, keep it a secret. Shh. Not. Okay, so, let's talk about being saved. That's what I'm gonna do. What's that? What'd you say? You don't want to hear it. I didn't ask you. Wait a minute, there's somebody out here too. No, they just went away. No, I didn't ask you if you wanted to hear it or not. You're going to sit down, and you're going to shut up. Good, that's what I like. Okay, now we're talking about church and Jesus and all of this stuff. What's that? Yeah, you know all about that stuff. You follow all that stuff. Oh, boy. What's that? What's that? Hold on. What's that? Here, talk to this one about it. What's that? You're afraid. Good. Good grief. I'm tired of hearing all that stuff. So, here's what we're going to start with tonight. All they talk about is, oh, they want me to be saved. Oh, God wants me to be saved. Let me see that in here. For I am the way, the truth, and the life. Yeah, you know that scripture. What's that? You don't know it. Yeah, you know that. In order to be saved. Okay, we need to be saved. That's what this says. That's what these guys say right here. Right here, this guy right here. What's that? You want to kiss me? Oh, you can't kiss. What are you doing? See that? They're friends. See this? Look at that. They're friends. They're boyfriend and boyfriend. It's Gary from the Faith Family Church. Didn't know he had a boyfriend. Well, okay, let's go on with this. Okay, everybody spells out the rules. They get out the rule book here. Pretend this is the rule book. This is the Bible. There. They spell out the rules. You gotta follow this. You gotta do that. You gotta do this. You gotta do that. You can't dance. Oh, you can't. You can't dress up like a woman. You can't be LGBT. Can't be free. That's the kind of stuff I used to do with my mom and dad. They didn't want me to have no life either. You know what I mean? What's that? Sit down and shut your mouth. I'm the one that got the puppets not going. Here, you want some money? That's all God wants is some money right here. See it? See all this money? It's what you want, right? This money. Sit down and shut up with it. Don't want to hear it anymore. All right. Sit there and they want to sit there. That's what all this Reverend... What's your name? Gary, that's right. Yeah, that's what they want to say. God doesn't want you. God doesn't want you. Jesus, you need to be saved. Like, what the hell do I need to be saved from? You want to know what you saved me from? You don't know. Here, Pastor. What's that? Jesus, he keeps telling me he wants to wear my dress. Jeez. Oh, you're something else. You know that? Pulling on you. What's that? Yeah, we know that. We know he keeps saying he's gay. All right. We know all of that stuff. There's your boyfriend right there. So, what? The only thing they saved me from by doing this, here it is, right here. What's that? What's that? What's that? Jason, shut up. The only thing that you saved me from is that bad crap of yours. What's that you said? I said they want, everybody wants me to be saved. Let's say, saved from being Susan, right? Saved from what? What am I supposed to be saved from? Having a good time? Music? Am I supposed to be saved? What am I supposed to be saved from here? Myself here? Really? Really? You gonna believe all of that stuff? And saved from myself, right? Like, what do they all say? Everybody, what? Religious experience? Stupid crap! Toy! You give him a kiss right there. He's gay. Like, what am I being saved from here? Like, oh, jeez. What am I being saved from here? What? That doesn't even make sense. Save for myself, right? Save me from being too free. Save me from dressing up like a 17-year-old. Save me from what, Mr. Grimm? I'm Mr. Grimm. And here's something funny. You ready to laugh? They want to sit there. You got to do this. You got to bow. You got to believe in Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, save me. Oh, come and open up the river and part the waters for Moses or something. Save me. Save me so I won't be transgender no more. Oh, God. Oh, God, take the spirit out of me. Meaning, take all the damn spirit out of me and let me have none. Here. Here's what I'm talking about. Here. You listen.
Mom, did I scare you? No.
Doing good.
Good.
Sir, I'd like you to sit back here.
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
What did you say?
Sir?
I'm not a sir, I'm a ma'am.
Are you sure? Because I'll have the sheriff check and see if you are or not.
Do you want to correct that, please? I come here to enjoy the music.
Okay.
I will sit back here, but there's no need for insult me.
I'm not insulting you. You sit back here. All right.
You want to correct what you said first, please?
I'm going to have the... I'll tell you, make people most uncomfortable when you use a ladies' restroom. Okay. And so I'd like, if we need to, we'll have the sheriff here to talk with. sit right there.
Help me! I'm lost! Where am I? I'm in the grave! This is a skeleton! And it's got eyes! Brush your freaking teeth. In fact, I think you need a new face, honey. Oh, he likes that, see? He likes that. What's that? Do I want to be your new boyfriend? Hell no! Do I look like a boy to you? You need glasses, boy! You need glasses, don't you think so? Alright, going on with this. Run like hell! Now Gary's going running. All the preachers over there are scared of Mr. Grimm. They're scared of themselves. They're scared of Mr. Grimm. Yeah! They're scared of me because... They're scared of Susan because she's different. She's transgender. As we all know, what happens to transgenders, right? What happens to transgenders when they go to church? What happens? Here it is.
A while back that you weren't allowed to come here.
I'm sorry, I don't recognize it.
You were notified a couple years ago that you aren't supposed to be here during the wave lights.
I don't remember none of that.
Okay, you are. If we have to, we'll call police.
How come I came? Who are you?
I'm Brother Tom.
You need to say that again. I don't understand because I don't remember none of this.
Well, just leave, all right? We'll call the manager and he'll take care of it.
Who's the manager? No grabbing of my stuff, bud. I will file charges if you do that.
Put it down.
I will file charges. Touch me or my stuff.
All right.
Do not touch me or my stuff.
Shut that
off. I don't
off.
Have to.
Huh?
I will leave, but I don't have to touch any.
Okay.
You don't have to touch any of my stuff,
all right.
Bud.
All right. You will leave now. All right?
Yeah, you don't have to touch any of my stuff.
Okay, fine. If you leave now.
You're going to grab me and... They're after me! I'm in a nightmare, please! Wake me up! This isn't real, right? This isn't real, right?
Shit here. All this Jesus Christ doesn't want me stuff. Nobody wants me. Oh, God doesn't want me. Nobody wants me. This person don't want me. That person. Right. Honey, we know all that. So, okay, Gary, I'll tell you what. You're so scared of Mr. Grimm, I'll go ahead and give you a head start. Go and hide underneath the bed. Hide underneath the bed with the covers down and let your mommy sing you a lullaby. I got one for you, but you want to hear it, boy? You want to hear my lullaby? No, I'm going to sing it this time. What's that? I'm going to sing a little bit of it this time. You go run, let you hide underneath the bed, Gary. So you're so scared of Mr. Grimm, who isn't even real. Get some glasses, boy. I know, Jesus loves us, right? What's that? Yeah, that's funny. Jesus loved me, but yet, go, here's what Jesus said. Want to hear what he said? Want to see Jesus' love? Do you want to see God's love? You want to know what it's all about? I'm going to tell you. I'm going to get the Bible out, too. That's what we need, right? We need the Bible. Jesus loves her. Yes, I know. Oh, the Bible tells me so. Not. Oh, don't you hate that damn song? Here it is what it is. I'm going to give you the plain, simple fact. What's that? You don't like me? I don't think I asked you if you like me or not. You believe in this baloney, though, don't you? This guy and this Jesus stuff at this great family church. Shut up, Mr. Nobody. Nobody's here, hey. You can all go home. You believe this stuff, you're a monkey. Do you know that? You're a monkey on a puppet. I told you about that already. You haven't broken loose from it yet. You see what? I've always had problems with people. What's that? I said you're gonna sit and listen to me. Go running down the street. Run down, you can hide. You can hide over there. Gary, I'm talking to you. Here, he's talking to you too. You can hide behind your mommy and put him. What's that? He's talking to me. Go hide in, under the bed. Hey, here, I got a question for you, preacher. You're so scared of Mr. Grimm. Here's a question for you. Where's that Bible at? Here's a question for all you Christians out there. Here's a question for all you believers that are so damn scared of everything. Mr. Grimm, the transgender is everything. You want to know what that question is? Where is your God? Huh? You're so scared of everything. Where's your Jesus at? I thought he's supposed to save you. No, that stuff's a bunch of malarkey, isn't it? And so are you. I am the best. I sit there. He's getting feisty there. You ready? What's that? We're going on a trip. Are you ready for it?
Mr. Nobody just went down the drain.
No,
it can't be Mr. Nobody here. Oh, Gary,
You gotta sit down and you gotta shut the hell up. Can't be you, can't be spirited, can't be free. Does this shit sound like anything that you want? Besides, Jesus doesn't like you. Besides, it ain't even real. Neither am I. But I tell you something, I'm a truth person. I tell the truth. What's that, Terry? Oh, that's Mr. Nobody shutting his mouth, right? Shut up. Jeez. Oh, this guy is something else, I'm telling you. This guy is something else. You want to be free from this stuff? You need to stop. Wait a minute. What's that? No. This is what I'm talking about. This idiot right here. You want to be free from this nonsense? You got to stop letting him control your life. You want to know something? After 34,000 times and being told that God doesn't want me. Jesus, God don't want me. God don't want me. God don't want you. Here. Here, mister. Here. He wants this, though, doesn't he? Here's what they want. If you don't believe me, try it. They want this money. What's that? You want to go for a trip? Sure, why not? What's that? Oh, that's a good one, priester. What? Oh, you know what he said? Try to quote the rules to me. That's what my mom used to do to me. Oh, you can't. Can I dance? Can I be free, Mom? Can I have Diana? Oh, Mom, can I wiggle around? Can I be on my own? No, no, oh, hell. What is this crap? These Christians, these people, and all alike. Here's what they want. You give them some money. Here. No, you don't want it. Here, Jesus. Tex, you want some money? Yeah? Right. It's all your stuff, isn't it? Money, 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 money. You believe in that? Here's what being saved is. Number one, what the hell am I being saved from? What am I being saved from here? Idiots like this? Oh, please, please save me from this, you joker. I mean, you know what they saved me from? Do you know what they saved me from? Do you know? They saved me from. Every time they throw me out of church because I'm transgender, they save me from nonsense like this that this guy talks about. They say, oh, you can't dance. Jesus doesn't want you. You have to be Susan. You have to give up being Susan because you're an abomination. An abomination. You know what that is? That's me. I'm an abomination. Oh, please. I'm having a religious experience here. That's a bunch of nonsense. And so are all you people that believe in this stuff. You need to wake up. Wake up. And ain't nobody gonna say that. I'm the truth monger. What's that? You wanna go for a trip? What's that? What's that? You're talking to me? You're talking to me, Gary, or you want a kiss? Oh, God. What did I tell you about brushing your freaking teeth? Yeah, well, he wants my dress. Excuse me. He wants my dress. Here, I'm gonna get him one. Here we are. I got you one. How do you like this? What do you think? You keep wanting my dress here. This is Gary, the pastor of the Faith Family Church. You like this? He likes it. But here's what it is. He doesn't want nobody to tell. So you can't tell anybody that Gary from the Faith Family Church, this is his favorite dress. Oh, he likes that. He loves this dress. What's that? You want it in blue? Yeah, I'll do that. I'll get you one in blue. He wants, wow, Jesus. Are you kidding with this guy? He's funny as hell. Oh, it's time to laugh. Let's laugh about that. Jeez, I think we got mice in this house. I think we got some mice. And here they are, right here. There's a mouse right here. Oh, that's a spider. He wants that here. Here, that's a spider. I like that spider, hell. At least it doesn't come out and try to hurt me. Tell me God doesn't want me. What's that? Hypocrite! Hypocrite! Oh, you- Christians and Jesus people. You look up the word hypocrite and you find out what it means, because that's you. That's all of you people. All us transgenders, we're supposed to go disappear. We're all supposed to be saved. Here's how to be saved. Pick up your Bible, open it up. Transgenders, gays, we're all abominations. Who wrote this book? Somebody that doesn't know how the hell to write, right? What's that? Jesus wrote this? No, he didn't write this. Men wrote this. Don't let it ever tell you anything different. A man wrote this, not Jesus. And if you don't believe me, ask them. If you don't believe me, ask them what they did. Jesus. Oh, here we're going to be saved. Let's pray. Let's everybody get together and pray. Oh, Jesus, save me from being Susan. Take the gay away. I'm going to pray the gay away. Oh, Jesus, let's pray. What's that? I got to be saved first? Okay. All right, let's do that. Do I need a life preserver? Saved? How do I do this? I got to pick up the Bible? Here it is. What do I got to do next? I got to read it. Bullshit. God, so I'm blah. Okay, I read the Bible. Yeah, I read the whole thing. What's that? I speed read. What's that? You don't believe me? Okay, next thing we need to do to get saved. All of you transgenders and LGBTs out there, you need to go and you need to pray the gay away. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Santa Claus, Jesus. Oh, take the gay away from me right now. I got to see it going out the window. What's that, Santa Claus? You don't exist. No, you don't exist either, really. Oh, Jesus, take the gay away. Oh, that's a religious experience now, isn't it? Or is it a new head dance? They want you to believe it's a religious experience. Let's go on with this story. How do you be saved? You pray the gay away. Okay, we done that. You gotta give up all your life. You can't have no fun. Can't believe it, nothing. Can't sit, you gotta sit there like this. Statue. What's that? I'm a statue, I'm a zombie. That's what Jesus wants. Jesus wants me to be a zombie. Doesn't want me to be free. No, what's that? Oh, I gotta follow Jesus. Here, where you going, Jesus? Hey, where you going? Jesus, where the hell are you going? What's that? Oh, I don't want to go there, hell. He wants me to go to the bar. What's that? Gary, he wants me to go to Gary. Go back to this faith family church so they can throw me out. What's that? He wants me to go. Oh, I'm not going there either. Oh, gotta follow Jesus, right? I'm gonna follow him. What's that? Where's he going? He's going to see Mr. Nobody here. Oh! I tell you what, here's where we're gonna go for a while.
Thank you.
you on how to be saved. How to be saved. Number one, what the hell am I being saved from? Myself? Okay. Jesus is saving me from myself. I get it. He's saving me from my life of being Susan, right? Oh, yeah. No fun, no dancing. You're gonna go to heaven. You wanna know what's so great about that place? Here's a better one. I got a better one for you. Hell! Let's go there! What's that? No, you don't want to? Now, what did I tell you? We got a rockin' hot group down there. We got a rockin' music all the time down there. We got lots of people down there with us. What's that? It's not a real place? Damn, you're getting good. No, it ain't real, is it? Neither is the devil and all the rest of this bull crap. All these things they use this for is hate. You want to hate somebody? Go call up Jesus. Hey, Jesus, how can I? Here's what being saved is. Get the Bible out. What'd you do with that Bible? Hell, I can't read, can I? I never learned to read, hell. Neither did they. That's what being saved is. Gotta follow Jesus. Oh, gotta get rid of Susan. But then, I can use that as an excuse. Once I'm saved now. I can use that as an excuse to hate everybody out there. Oh, I hate you. I hate you because of your color. Oh, I hate you because you're transgender. Oh, what's this? I hate you because of this. I hate you because you're short. What the hell's so good about this, Jesus? Anything he does is hate! 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 You can't come to church. Here's what happens when you go to church. What's that? Shut up, Jason. Shut up right freaking now. You know what happens when you go to church? Here's what happens. You want to know Jesus' love? You want to know how to be saved? Here's how to be saved. Here it is. Where? I'll show it.
Ma'am, we need you to grab her up her stuff and come outside with us, please.
Yeah, you know, I haven't done anything, so...
People here were just asking that
I'm sitting back here just like they said.
Yes,
I'm enjoying the music. Let me say something here. Could you come over here? Because I can't hear you.
We're going to step outside to talk.
Then we'll talk.
Can I say something? That's mine.
Okay.
Do not touch mine.
Then let's go.
Now, they are throwing me out of Church of Jesus Christ, right? Am I right?
They're just asking that you not come back.
Why?
Because that's what they want.
Can I hear him say that? I want to hear him say it because I don't believe it.
He just told us to say it. Grab your stuff and let's go. Right now, you're just walking out the door. If you keep it up, you're going to jail.
For what?
For disorderly conduct.
Disorderly conduct. Trespassing.
Right! No trespassing order. There's Jesus' love. Oh, I can't believe it. Now I'm in jail for going to church. Yeah, I'm in jail because I went to church dressed up like a woman. That's God's love, right? Oh, you people are idiots! You believe this, but we're talking about being saved. Number one, what the hell am I being saved from here? What? My bathtub, maybe? What am I being saved from this? I don't know. I'm being saved from this damn fool. The Faith Family Church is Gary, idiot. What's that? Oh, hell. Gary, you have a one-track mind. Here's your boyfriend right here. There you go. Go hug each other. What's that? Jesus. He wants my... Here. Wants my dress. Here you go. You think it looks good on him? I think it looks better on him than it does on me. Gary, guess what? I'm going to give this to you. You can have it, Gary. Now that you're appeared, what's that? Yeah, I know. Where's all this? It's up your ass. What's it? Wait a minute. Let's listen to this guy for a minute. What's he saying? I can't dance. I'm not allowed to be Susan. All LGBTs are abominations. That's what this guy says. Gary, all of them are abominations. You got to give your life to Jesus. Meaning, give your life to Jesus. Meaning, you can't be who you are no more. You forget who you're, goddamn zombie. Standing like this, like a puppet. Like this. You do this. You do that. You do this. You can't do this. You can't do that. Right, Gary? Yeah, that's being for Jesus right there. You like it? You want to be that? Do you really want to be that? Stupid! Really? This guy will send you all straight to hell for real. What's that? Gary? Oh, this guy is gay as hell. You know that, right? Gay as hell. Yet he's telling me. What's that? Sit down and shut up. I know all the rules. Nobody pay attention. I don't pay attention. I don't listen to rules. Do I? Do I listen to rules? See, he knows. I don't believe in the rules. Bullshit. Be who you are. Be who you are. Be who you are. What's that? Oh, he doesn't like that. Oh, Gary doesn't like that. So we're going... What's that? You're a hypocrite. Hypocrite. Here. This is what Jesus wants you to do. Here's Jesus' love. Jesus loved me. Yes, I know. For the Bible tells me so. And here it is. Saw. You've had it for weeks. That's Jason. Freddy Krueger's over there. He's haunting somebody's nightmares. This is my nightmare every damn night. Sit there and everybody sit there. All the Christians out there. You're the problems. Not the guys over here with the biker helmets. They're fine. It's all these Christians out there. That's the problem. They all hate everybody. No. No, no. Jesus is love. He loves the world, right? God so loved the world. Oh, I'm puking. And I'm Mr. Grimm. You want to believe that stuff? Go right ahead. I'm going to laugh at you. As a matter of fact, what's that? You want to believe all that stuff? I'm going to laugh. I laugh all freaking day long at this stuff. All day and all night. You still make me so funny. Follow Jesus. What am I supposed to follow him to? Let's have a laugh. Yeah, that was funny. This is so damn funny. All these people, God doesn't want you at church. You know, you gotta get out. Oh, don't you dance. We don't have a dance ministry here. Remember where that's from? What's that? I give you permission to speak. Did I give you permission to speak? No, I told you to shut up. Sit in a chair. Listen to your brain and do whatever the hell I tell you to do. You are going to do what I tell you to do. I am your puppet master. I am your Jesus. I am your puppet master. You believe me and you follow me. Any place you want to go, that's Jesus. Do you want to follow him? You want to follow him to this magical heaven? I'm going to describe heaven for you. Are you ready? I've been there. I'm going to describe it. Here, just like it says in the Bible. It's a place where you can't be happy. There's no music there. You're not allowed to dance. You're not allowed to be trans. You don't think they let LGBTs in heaven, do you? Listen to what I got to say. All you Christians out there, you people out there, you don't think they let people like me there, do you? I'm going the other place. And want to know something funny? Neither one of those places exists, so what the hell are you doing? What are you believing this? What are you following this for, huh? This is stupid, that's why. You believe any damn thing anybody tells you. If I told you Santa Claus was out there waiting for you, you'd believe that too, wouldn't you? There he is. Jesus is like Santa Claus, you know that, right? They promise you the whole damn world to give you nothing but hate, 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 hate. You don't think you're going to beat all you people that believe you're going to heaven. You think you're going to go to heaven. You think they're going to let LGBTs there? You think they're going to let people there that like to dance? Like to have fun? No. Here's what you're going to do. When you get there, you're going to sit in a chair, shut your mouth, and do this. For 8 million years. 8.5 million years, you're going to be sitting there like a zombie. Is that a place you want to go? You really want to go there, huh? That's your heaven right there. Now, the other place, that's a different story. But you want to know something, my fools out there? Neither one of them places are real, and you ain't either. What's that, Gary? Oh, he says I'm lost. What the hell does it mean, I am lost? That's probably what you're saying out there. Is that what you're saying? What's that? What's that? What's that? Nobody's here. As if I didn't know. This is my magic ball right here. This is my magic person. Is Jesus there? Is he here? Nobody here. I didn't think so. I didn't think there was. Anyway. These people say that I'm lost. I'm a lost soul. Do I look lost to you? Or do I have the truth and I'm trying to share it with you? What's that? Yeah, he's got Mr. Nobody. He says I'm lost. Right here, you and your boyfriend. He says I'm lost. I don't feel lost to you. I know where I'm going. I know better than you people ever did. So stop telling me I'm lost. Stop telling me that God doesn't want me. I don't want to hear another damn thing where God doesn't want me. Because guess what? He doesn't want you either. What's that? Mr. Nobody, shut up. Yeah, this stuff is all getting so damn funny. Funny. Let's go.
My little friend here had dreams of joining the circus, where all her wishes would come true. How's that working out for you?
Kind of magic powers and make you go like this or something. What's that? No. You want to know something? That ain't how it works. That ain't how it works. They got you believing it. They got you so damn scared you're going to do this and follow every damn little piece of word and freaking thing they say to do. You want to know something? They got you by the hooks, man. They got you sitting there doing this like a damn fool. And I'm sitting there, I'm going to be laughing about it. Let's have a laugh on that. That's funny as hell. You know that, right? What's that? Yeah, that's real funny. I laugh every day at that one. Every freaking day at that. Now God doesn't want me. God, I never asked him to accept me, did I? Anybody ever hear you say, Jesus, please help me? Everybody says that. I mean, that's just a coin. Everybody says that. Even somebody doesn't believe in it. No, that's not what I'm talking about. If Jesus doesn't want me, hey, that's fine. Here I am. I want me. You know what? I want me. God doesn't want me in church? Hey, I didn't ask to be there. Hey, I don't care. Doesn't want me in church? Go away. Get lost. I don't care. But being lost? You want to know something? You're the one that's lost. Not me. I know exactly where the hell I'm going. I know exactly. I'm the only one that'll tell you the truth. These idiots like this, flip face right here, square face, you just sit there and lie the hell to you forever. Until you sit there and you're doing like this. Oh, no, I'm having a religious experience. Oh, God, Jesus, help me. Oh, God, Jesus. I'll pray the gay out of me. Go laugh your ass off at that one. I'm laughing my foot off at that one. Listen, I need to be saved. What are you saving me from? Are you the one that needs to be saved, not me? And by the way, almost left out the last important part. You're trying to save me so much, trying to save me with God, then why are you throwing me out of church so goddamn much? Tell me that one. Oh, I'm going to save you. I want you to come to Jesus. Hey, why are you throwing me out of church then? You need to get out of church. Here it is, right here, look.
Survivors and most of them. do? Who's gonna be my first victim? You look prettier with some tire treads across ya. Wanna play a game of chicken? Last one standing is the king of the big top. Who's gonna be my first victim?
Hands off, Stevie! I found her first!
No way, Chatters! I caught her fair and square!
You heard her, Stevie! Hand her over!
Not a chance! I can play tug of war all night!
Everybody has good childhood memories of the carnival. Follow me. I promise we will give you some new memories you will never
forget. Out of my way! I've got some terrorizing
to do. I'm looking for someone to play hide and seek with. You go hide, I'll come find you. Start running! Step right up! Yes, you'll do nice, very tasty, healthy. Come in! Oh, you're a fast one. I'll get you next time.
Doing that, you throw me out of church, and then you want to save me? Oh, Mr. Nobody, you got funny as hell. Jesus, shit, man. Oh, shit, the toilet. You people out there, you want to save me? I'm lost, right? You want to save me? Oh, save me. Throw the Bible at me. Right, literally, throw the Bible at me! Right. You want to save me so damn much? Then stop telling me to leave church! Stop throwing me out of church! Like I told this idiot, this nincompoop, this stupid dumb bell idiot, how the hell am I ever supposed to find this God you're talking about, provided the fact that I would want to find him, which I don't? How the hell would I do this if you keep throwing me out of church, huh? Answer that one! Answer that one right now! How the fucking hell? What's that? Shut up! How the hell am I supposed to find God if you keep throwing me out of church? If you keep doing this? Send the police after me! Here's God's beautiful gift of love to me! No trespass order! Every single time you do that, it makes me prove more and more and more to me that there is no God! And there ain't no you either, because I'm tired of you. I'm done with this shit. Go home, sit down, and shut up. And I don't want to talk to you no more tonight. Good night. Go to hell. Wait a minute, there ain't no hell. See? Yeah. I'm going to get saved right now. You want to know that? I'm going to get saved. Jesus, save me. Oh, save me from being... I don't know. I don't need to be saved. You do. I don't need to be saved. God don't want me. I'm gonna go. I'm tired of this. I'm going before I lose my head. Do you really believe that stuff? Good night!